Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. In today's tutorial, we're going to be looking at the cervical plexus and some of the nerves arising from this plexus. The cervical plexus is a cluster of nerves formed by the ventral rami of the first four cervical spinal nerves, C1 to C4. In some textbooks, you may find that the fifth cervical nerve is included in the cervical plexus, due to the fact that it contributes to the formation of the phrenic nerve, which is one of the motor branches of the cervical plexus. The cervical plexus gives off both muscular branches, which are the anterior branches, and cutaneous branches, which are the posterior branches. It is formed in the neck and lies deep to sternocleidomastoid, and anterolateral to levator scapulae and the middle scalene muscles. Right below the cervical plexus, there is another important plexus, the brachial plexus, which is responsible. Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy, everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.